I'm riding my Honda Grom again today, and I've taken a little trip down to a place called, north of Surin called Layan. So this is the intersection. Some of you may recognize this spot. Okay, we're gonna hang a right here. The reason I'm showing you this is because there's some fantastic beaches which are situated on the left-hand side. There's lots of beaches that you're gonna see along the way. And you can stop at any of them. There's one like every 300 or 400 meters, and go and have a beer and have a swim. And there's no tourists and no one really knows about this place. So I'm doing another video on this location, which is on the way to Naithon. So we're gonna head to Naithon now. This is like gonna connect us from Layan to Naithon. I'm doing another video because I'm hoping that the quality of the mountain, there's gonna be less vibration. So, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. this is Naithon. It's not the best looking spot of it, but there's not a lot of tourists here. Not a lot of people know about this place. There's a little bit of development going on here. It's, we are sort of just shy of maybe 5 kilometers from the airport. Naithon is that direction, and you can see there's some food stalls here, and they have just have great fruit, which is what I'm going to have right now, some fruit, so I'll catch you guys later.